That did make New York so funny. The way he reacted, a heartbeat. Stroke of genius.
I laugh out loud every time I think I've seen it a thousand times.
What a very limited film produced ad libbing, which I find he would not claim to be an ad libber.
Bringing an air of calm and common sense to Fawlty Towers was Polly, played by the show's co-writer and Feasy's own wife, Connie Booth. In communication problems, we see her efficiently dealing with some
thank you. Thank you. TV sets in the 70s were all very, very temporary, and so a bit flimsy.
And if you're going to slam a door, it'll wobble. It'll wobble.